can see, these are my used Mary Kay brushes. So what I'm about to show you is how to get clean brushes.